It is March 4th, 2022, and things are swell today.